My twins are with me. Tell it all.
Let's go.
I tell me a meal and I buy me a beer.
Look who's here with the Mach 9.
All right. With a brand new pre-workout.
Introduce yourself to the people who don't know.
Hello guys, I am a day one.
The OG.
I don't know which to look. Up, down.
Nah, I just look at the little ones. It gets hard though.
Nah, I am the OG. Oh, I'm the OG gym rat.
Set it up right here.
I'm the OG where?
Right here. Look, that's what I do. Okay, here we go.
Is it better like this?
There it is. I'm gonna have a poop around.
Alright guys, this is Nicola. He's been one of my best friends since 7th grade.
You know what this reminds me of?
8th grade.
You know what reminds me of?
Oh. How you doing?
I'm here with my best friend Nicola. Hi, how are you doing?
Alright, tell him what we have today. We have a unique workout.
We've been something very different that's been not different ever. Arnold split with push-pull legs, so we're gonna do chest and back today. Chest and back.
Yeah, chest and back.
I am the engineer.
Somehow
of the workouts.
I agreed to this.
He agreed to this. It's actually very good, very fun. Condoms.
Oh,
love it. It makes my heart go boom boom.
Okay, we gotta tell him what's in it.
I have no clue actually. It doesn't say shit.
I'll show the ingredients.
Here you go.
Okay,
supplement packs.
Beta alanine, L-citrulline, L-tyrosine, caffeine.
La, 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 la. We get big pump. We get big.
Tell them what's in it. You wanna know how much of a fanboy I was for Lex Little? I met this guy at the at the Gymshark event in Houston like 3 years ago, and the first thing I said when I went up to him, I said, "Oh my God, Luke, can I have your Snapchat?"
Oh my God.
And he added me, and I would just randomly send him like.
Do you still have a Snap?
No, he unadded me.
Fuck.
That was the end of the story. But I would randomly send him like motivational shit, like, "Oh, you inspire me so much, Lex." And he'd send this. You remember he sent the stupidest shit, like him like.
With a heart?
Doing weird faces, doing a heart. It was funny, bro.
I like Lex.
And then
How old was he?
He unadded me.
Literally.
Taste test.
It tastes like nothing.
It tastes like lemon.
No.
Blue lemon haze, that's the flavor.
It tastes like absolutely nothing.
It has a hint of lemon and a hint of blue raspberry. And it's like carbonated too. Mm. You taste that?
Carbonated.
Yeah. Or maybe it's like all the chemicals mixed in here from
euphoria. Back then, yeah.
Okay.
How is
Yasin Pettit? We're gonna finish the pre.
I'm already done.
Chest and back today. I have cameraman now. No more ground angles. No more weird looking straight at my hamstring angles. Right under the plate on bench.
Let's go.
So after 2 minutes of trying to figure out how to record, I have finally recorded it. And there's my
girl.
Montage time. Montage.
One baby to another says I'm lucky to meet you. I'm done.
I put 30 V-Bucks on each side, and I do drop sets. So 10, 10, and 10. It's like volume, dude. You gotta rock your head.
No more.
traveling star. Strong from the inside, you're still my lifeline. I feel you wherever you
guys, just finished the workout. How would you rate it? 1 out of 10. That's your answer.
I don't know how to feel about chest and back.
It wasn't that good in my opinion.
Really?
No.
He was not. He was like okay. I had a good pump. I'm gonna probably gonna be sore tomorrow, but
oh, Alpha Land tomorrow. So I think I'm gonna do this video, upload that, and then another separate video for Alpha Land. So, yeah.
I hope we see. Who do I want to see? I want to see. Who do you want to see?
Okay.
Makes sense. No. Yes. Maybe.
I think we're hitting shoulders and arms. We're hitting shoulders and arms tomorrow with her, Ricky, who was in the last video, and then
Ricky.
I think his friend Caden. And I'm not sure who else is going, but
dude, we're gonna be five deep.
Maybe more.
Holy fucking shit.
Nah, we're gonna split off into groups.
There's no way.
Yeah.
Three is max.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I enjoy making YouTube videos for you guys. You guys got to meet Nicola.
Peace. See you tomorrow. Bye bye. Bye bye.